As I went out one morning, it being the month of May, a farmer and his daughter I spied upon me way. The girl sat down quite calmly to the milking of her cow, saying, I will and I must get married, for the humour is on me now. Ah, be quiet, you foolish daughter, and hold your foolish tongue. You're better free and single and happy while you're young. But the daughter shook her shoulders and she milked her patient cow, saying, I will and I must get married, but the humour is on me now. And who were you to tell me that when you married young yourself and took me dad and mother from off the single shelf? As your daughter, dear, go easy and milk your patient cow, for a man may have his humour, but the humour is off me now. Well, indeed, I'll tell me mother the awful things you say. Indeed, I'll tell me mother this very blessed day. Now, daughter, have a heart, dear, or you'll cause a fearful row. Well, I will, unless I'm ready, for the humour is on me now. Must get married, will you tell me who's the man? And quickly she did answer, there's William, James and John, a carpenter, a tailor, and a man to milk the cow. For I will and I must get married, for the humour is on me now. Well, if you must be married, will you tell me what you'll do? Sure I will, the daughter answered, just the same as ma and you. I'll be mistress of me dairy, and me butter and me cow, and your husband too I'll venture, but the humour is on you now. So at last the daughter married, and married well to do. She loved her darling husband for a month, a year or two. But John was all a tyrant, and she quickly rued her vow, saying, I'm sorry that I married, for the humour is off me now. Ah, da diddle dee diddle diddle dee diddle dee diddle dee diddle dee diddle dee.